certain force acting on a 20 kilogram mass changes its velocity from 5 meter per second to 2 meter per second and calculate the work done by the force. So I have a 20 kilogram of mass, a mass of 20 kilogram. It moves with the velocity of 5 meter per second, and after some time the velocity changes to same 20 kilogram mass, but the velocity changes to 2 meter per second. The velocity is decreasing here. So now we are asked to calculate the work done, and I am going to use here the work energy theorem. And the work energy theorem, what it says, no, work done is nothing but the difference in kinetic energy. So work done, that will be equal to difference in kinetic energy, means that is the final kinetic energy minus the initial kinetic energy. So K final minus the K initial. And we know the formula for kinetic energy, it is equal to half m into v square. So here I am using half m into v square. V is the final velocity, and minus half m, and that is v square. And instead of v, I am going to write u square here. U represents the initial velocity. So if I take half m as a constant, so I am going to have v square minus u square. If I substitute the value of the initial velocity and the final velocity, I can calculate the work done very easily. So this is going to be the initial velocity, that is 5 meter per second, and 2 meter per second, that is the final velocity, and the change velocity. So if we substitute here, half into the mass of the object, that is equal to 20 into v square, and v square means it's going to be 2 square minus u square equal to 5 square. So that is equal to, if I cancel this, it's going to be 10 into 4 minus 25, that is 10 into 21, that's going to be 210, it's going to be minus, 210 joules. The negative sign represents the retarding nature of the applied force. The negative sign in the answer represents retarding nature of applied force. Subscribe to my channel and also press the bell icon for important updates.